Okay, it's not finished yet, but this time dilation device Mark 5. This has still got to be connected to the motor, and the magnets have still got to be